Hello everybody, Lurks here, welcome to my channel, and today
it's Google Chrome and how to restore website tabs if you've accidentally closed them down. And I'll also show you a few other top tips. I've got 7 website tabs here open and then I accidentally closed them down. But all is not lost, don't worry. If you go back into Chrome, select the 3 dots up on the top right hand corner, then click on history, then you've got this recently closed tab and it's saying you've got 7 tabs. If you just hover over that, then it will open up those tabs and then just select restore window, and then it restores all of those 7 websites that I had open. Absolutely fantastic. And another top tip, if you accidentally close just one of the tabs, go to the top bar, right click on your mouse, and you've got this option, reopen closed tab. If you select that, it automatically reopens that tab that you just accidentally closed. And one final top tip, which I find really useful when I've got loads of different websites open and I want to go back to them after I've done a restart, select these 3 dots in the corner, click on settings. Over here, you've got on startup, select that. Now there's an option called continue where you left off. Select that radio button there. Now if you close down this website and go back in, it will open those automatically. But also, even if you restart the computer, so if I click on restart, I'll speed this footage up, just restarting the PC. Now this is really handy if you're working on loads of stuff and you want to come back the next day and just carry on. You can just pick up where you left off. Obviously it wouldn't open any things like bank accounts, financial, you'd have to sign back in again, but it will open the websites up. So select Chrome and there we go, those 4 websites have opened up automatically without me having to do anything. Brilliant stuff. And I tell you what, I think that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. Whilst I'm having a cup of tea, in the top right hand corner there's a video on how to sort bookmarks in Google Chrome, that's sorting them alphabetically. And in the top left, how to zoom in and out easily in Google Chrome. And in the bottom left, how to take multiple screenshots in Windows 10. I hope that was useful to you.